have a 14. You know what they say. If you ain't first, you're last. So drivers, start your engines!
Thank you. vomit appears to be mostly cosmetic. They got to make sure that they keep that seam together to prevent that rear bumper from flying off.
Everybody out in Federal, here's Martin Truex Jr., four tires to go racing.
So there we go.
Thank you.
17th, and Eric Almirola restarts 20th.
And Almirola one lap down, 19 cars on the lead lap. Brad Keselowski getting the free pass at the end of the stage. Green flag back out here at the Auto Club Speedway. Truex in gone, leaving the battle between Jamie McMurray in a hard charging. one of the things that Rusty Wallace said at the top of the program, on a restart, get all you can. And Kyle Larson got all he could. He's going to lead him back off of turn number four. Well, they're fanning out three. Now four wide. Ryan Blaney all the way down to the bottom of the racetrack.
Thank you. the track, a single car spin, and that's all contact for Matt Kenseth.
And we're under the caution flag for the fifth time. Matt Kenseth and Rusty, you went, oh man, but we could see, courtesy of the ISF vision screen, that Matt took the steering wheel off the car, threw it up on the deck, but we'll follow up there in a moment. That was a pretty big lick for Matt Kenseth on the front of you, Dan.
I'll tell you what, he's a big pack, a lot of very crowded racing, and when Kenseth got the car sideways, he hit it flush with the side of that machine. I mean, it was a big shot. Fortunately, there is a safer barrier right there to the inside.
Thank you.
they are three wide. McMurray, Ryan Blaney, Denny Hamlin, make that Brad Keselowski also right there. Across the line with four to go. It's Denny Hamlin, Larson, and Truex.
Congratulations on getting back here, Flint. Tell us about your afternoon.
Yeah, it's just a good weekend. You know, Just appreciate everybody's hard work through house racing. Having these teammates, having this group, you know, behind you, the organization, the teamwork, it's just amazing to be a part of it as part of my career. Thanks to Rush Truck Centers for making this possible. You know, Gene Paul and Tony Stewart for giving me this opportunity.